So the project that's going on right now is a salmon spawning gravel restoration project just downstream of the Feather River Fish Hatchery. So what we're doing is replacing 5,000 cubic yards of salmon spawning gravel into the Feather River. This material is related to a project we did back in 2014 where we did a similar project with 8,300 cubic yards of spawning gravel. And at the end of that project, we stockpiled another 5,000 cubic yards up on the bank, knowing that we would have a need for it in the future at some point. So this gravel is placed in the river during high flow events. It migrates downstream, it's pushed downstream with the high flows. So the gravel that was here in 2014, a lot of that has moved downstream now and is now laying on spawning areas further downstream from this location. So we have that stockpile. The material is being placed in dump trucks. It's being cleaned up there at the stockpile, or sprayed at least, to try to get some of the dirt off of the rocks. And it's being placed with an excavator into dump trucks. The dump trucks are driving out into the river channel, unloading their material. And then we have a bulldozer that's in the river channel that's pushing it out to the proper depths. We have biologists out here on site right now that are directing where the gravel is to be placed and how deep it needs to be placed. All of the heavy equipment that's going in the river has had its hydraulic fluid replaced with vegetable oil. And that's just a precaution in case there was a hydraulic leak of some kind. It wouldn't place anything but vegetable oil in the river channel. So we have a variety of environmental requirements and protections that we need to implement. And that's just one of many. Another component of this project is there's a side channel out on the river bar on the other side that was filled in with gravel. So we're going to be excavating that gravel out as well to reestablish that side channel. It's called Moe's Side Channel. It's a very popular place for salmon spawning. This project benefits Chinook salmon and steelhead. And we have the hatchery right next door. The hatchery produces 8 million salmon every year and about 450,000 steelhead. But what's nice about this project is it's producing naturally produced salmon. These are, these are wild fish that are being produced by this project. So I'm very pleased to see this project going on. It's come about faster than any project of this magnitude that I've ever done. Our director had decided back in the late spring to go ahead and go forward with this project. So we put it together very quickly, working with our state and federal regulatory agencies. They partnered with us to help get this thing off the ground. So I'm very happy to see it going on.